I'd have to leave something else behind. Calm.
Thank you.
be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. Okay, they're heading back. I can get out of this. Thank you. No space. The scrapes. Here they come. Damn! No more of these! You. Can't spare the weight. Tuck that away. Now they're hunting me.
Thank you.
machine saw me.
Thank you.
go quietly. Got too much already. Can't carry more.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. How many has it been now?
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us, or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Haven't you got anything better to do? They're giving up. I see the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too.
tried to call it a practice.
Still sniffing around. Looks like I'm clear.
To me! Let's take her down! Oh.
You're coming with me. I'm gonna get you out.
Seeker, may I speak with you? Seeker, would you lower yourself to speak with me?
K. can breathe again.
Please, may I speak with you?
We're outcasts, but you helped us anyway. You're a blessing.
No room.
Keep your back straight. Don't think about her face. Don't think.
Don't mind me. That's right. No one here.
I beg you, Seeker. A moment of your time? I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us. Chase us through the night, laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Karja came.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserved to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh.
These little moments are refreshing, aren't they?
That could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
That glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across them.
Never mind. There it goes. You know, Nil, if you get tired of bandits, there is a group called the Eclipse.
That's a political situation.
They're murderers, and they're raising an army of machines. That's a little more than politics.
Don't hate me for being single-minded. Besides, I wouldn't bet on how long the Shadow Cordial are going to last if you're in for the kill.
We've come a long way from Noraland. Where have you been, Nil?
I heard the roads of the Sundom were no longer safe. And thankfully, it was true. Ambushes, raiding parties, even corrupted machines. The mortal wounds just opened themselves to accept my arrows. But you knew this already. You've been walking on the edge of life and death. I can tell.
Yeah. It's a long story.
With many quick endings, I hope.
Goodbye, Nil.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
You're right, of course. Once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nil. Here we go again. Snowfall. Getting cold. Keep quiet now. Easy, easy. Uh-oh, spotted.
Ah!
battle took place here. But who won?
Safe to come out yet?
I'd have to ditch something.
You're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Thank you.
Oh boy. That's got their attention. Going down fast. Wet. But I tan this leather well. It'll keep. I can still get the upper hand. Stay down! Rush it, I would. Down you go.
We'll all be dead soon. Oh, Mother, please.
That's it. Nothing to see here. Clever. They're scanning for me.